Good morning, students. Today let us do the exercises. Chapter 1 exercise, page number 12. Okay, first one. The underlined word in each sentence is incorrect. Write the correct word. Okay, first one. A map cannot be made for a part of the earth. A map cannot be made for a part of the earth. Which is the answer? Answer, globe, G-L-O-B-E, globe. And then two, a sketch is a representation of the earth on a flat surface. A sketch is a representation of the earth on a flat surface. Which answer, map. And then third one, northeast is an example of cardinal direction. Northeast is an example of cardinal direction. Answer, cardinal and the intermediate. Intermediate direction. And then fourth one, a rough diagram drawn without a scale is called a plan. Is it correct? No, sketch. Okay. Number five, the mouth of a river is the place from where the river originates. The mouth is the mouth and the source. Okay.